seeks to express the latent potential hidden in all visible things. Help people to direct their attention in ways that they may not have thought of themselves or may not have thought of in the depth that an artist can investigate something. And then they're led into it by the pieces that the artist produces, at least optimistically. Hopefully that's what happens. Symbolism is the place where reality brushes up against illusion, and the artist uses the symbols to communicate in a broad-based way, a way based on archetypes and ritual and ceremonial elements. Collage pieces work out organically from some kind of a nucleus that grows into areas of that are going to be enclosed by the, or embellished, perhaps is a better word, by the collage work. The symbol system actually does communicate, but I don't want it to communicate in a finite way, but rather a way that has more fluidity, more ability to spread out. And maybe on a different day you would feel differently about a piece if it wasn't so cut and dried that you could say, oh, this is this and that is that and finish. If you have to search a little more, dig a little harder, then you invest more of your interest in the piece and by doing so get more out of it. There seems to be a point where you can lose yourself into what you're doing and step outside of what we consider reality and float along in a space that is outside of time and space.